Christmas song. I love Dolly Parton. I love you, Dolly. I was using a country feel through this tune. I talk about this in a lot of different how to plays too. Like I have one on You Are My Sunshine and Will the Circle Be Unbroken and Ring of Fire. I don't know. There's a whole bunch of country tunes where I'd talk about this feel. But what I was doing is kind of alternating between the root of the chord and the fifth of the chord, kind of throwing in a down in between. So on the G chord, you'd be doing the low E string for what's called the root of the chord, and then a down, and then the D string for what's called the fifth of the chord, and then a down. So I'm going low E down, D string down, low E down, D string down, low E down, D string down, that kind of feel. On the C, I was doing this cool little third finger trick where you do the A string third for your bass, and then go to the low E string on the third fret for the fifth of the chord. So I'm actually moving the third finger on the C chord. I guess you could put down both of those notes and then go between the A string and the E string. So maybe you might chord your C that way anyway. But I kind of like the bass kind of, that little third finger move kind of feels good to me. And then on the D chord, you have D to the A string. It looks like I've listed all of these at the very bottom of the page, actually, too. On the A, you've got the A string to the E string. And then for the E chord, when we go to the key change, it'll be like low E string to the A string. Might be kind of a cool thing to play around with. I know that that's a little trippy if you haven't done that feel before, right? Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. That kind of feel. If you're just starting out, though, down, down, up, up, down, up would work, especially at your own tempo, your own pace. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down. Doing that feel like through the tune. Back through the years, I keep wondering once again. Back to the seasons of my seed. That kind of feel. If you're trying to match the recording though, that you'd have to be really fast to get that to fit. So you may just do down, down, up on each chord too. Would be another option. You know, G. Awesome request, so best of luck.
Don't forget to subscribe.